Hebrews 5:11, it's hard to explain, seeing that you are dull of hearing.
And the truth is hard to take. I felt sure we had enough.
Revelation 2:4, nevertheless, I have something against you, because you have left your first love.
But our love went overboard. Life for life, lost at sea. I've been trying to reach your shore. Waves of death keep drowning me.
He began to sink and cried, "Save me, Lord." Jesus reached out his hand and caught him and said, "You have little faith. Why did you doubt?" Matthew 14, 30 and 31.
All the dreams that we were building, we never fulfilled them.
I hate the work of them that turn aside. It will not connect with me. Psalms 101:3. The eyes of a man are never satisfied. Proverbs 27:20.
He goes by, and the mold is hard to break. Now they waded in too deep. A love that's overboard.
The love of many shall wax cold, because iniquity will abound. Matthew 24:12. Romans 13:11. And knowing, brothers, the time is short. It is high time to awake out of sleep.
The future will ignore us. We should use it. We could use it. Yeah. Lessons in love.
Ever learning and never able to come to the knowledge of the truth. 2 Timothy 3:7. Hebrews 6:8. But that which bears thorns is rejected, whose end is to be burned. Return to me, and I will return to you. Malachi 3:7. Whoever shall save his life will lose it. Whoever will lose his life for my name's sake will save it. Luke 9:24. I will rise up and go to my father's house and say, "Father, I have sinned against heaven and against you." Luke 15:18. And his father saw him and had compassion and ran and fell on his neck and kissed him. Luke 15:20.